So, last time on Mount&Blade Warband with 1860's old American mod. Still don't know why it's 1860. I don't know. But last time I found out how rich the Plain Indians are, apparently. I did not know they had so much money, seriously. But they do. So, I'm basically like set. There's only armor in this game, and I have like the best of that, as far as I can tell. So, besides like the Gatling gun and cannon thing, I don't really see what else I can get now. I guess I could have just like decked my companion out. That might have worked better. Alright, well, now I work better, but give me something to do with my money. I forgot how expensive the sharpshooters are. Wait, wasn't I doing something? Oh, yeah. I was getting these guys and the game crashed. I don't know why it crashed. Was that in the middle of fighting, or was it when I clicked? Is this just gonna crash the minute I get here? Maybe? Taking a while to load. Oh, never mind. We're good. Okay. Is the loading lag where? Oh, yeah, I remember this now. Hopefully. Oh, I'm kind of an idiot. I just remembered about whole, like, how you can set different software at different priority. So I set it high priority for this game, but not for DX Story. So I think that might be why I'm getting that great recording frame rates, like 11 within combat and stuff. Okay. I also tried to put my computer like force turbo mode, but that didn't work because I put my computer to sleep and that resets it. It not only resets it, but it makes it so that it turns off turbo mode and won't let you turn it back on. Like, I don't know why something of sleep mode does that, but also, why am I doing like no damage to these guys? That was like 17, last one was 18. Maybe we just get off this horse. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get much done trying to make them climb a hill. Love this repeater though, even if it doesn't get one shot kills. It's definitely worth it having 6 shots to work with. Even if it doesn't mean I need to carry extra ammo around. Didn't I hit him twice? Okay, yeah, I'm switching my revolver now. I've had enough of that. You know, I think my revolver's more accurate than my rifle, which I think might be a problem. I don't know how. Oh, yeah, I think I remember this pistol is 100%. Maybe I'll find a repeating rifle. Although, I think that's like the most expensive rifle in that one town, so I don't know. But I am going to be able to find anything better. Oh, my mountain men are getting stuff done. Now that I'm getting some better troops, Well, they're killing stuff. Before when I just started, I remember it was just all me doing whatever. Take it as my just due, or I could have probably rejected it just for money. But I don't really need to right now. Although, I'm not really doing it for money. I'm doing it to get them mad at me. I also probably don't want to get their troops. That might be... That'd be terrible, but... Small... Village. Was I going to Santa Fe? No, it was Denver, I think. In the place with all the problems. I'll also go to Santa Fe, see what I can buy there. Nope. Prisoners? What? Now, why? What was. Okay, you call him a bandit chief, but now it's just the deserters. Why do you attack me? I have like twice as many troops as them, and a lot of them are like. Mountain men and snipers and stuff, not like. The beginner settlers. I feel like I should have a sword. Maybe just being on an officer's horse. Oh, they're all mounted. That could be a problem. Okay, these are mostly natives. Which I can't seem to hit. Ooh, headshot. 360 damage. Nice. Excuse me. Why are they bothering? Oh, he was injured. It's not good. Oh, got his horse. Wasn't really aiming for his horse, but whatever. Don't know why I can't hit this dude. It's because he's like strafing, which is getting very annoying, but not anymore. That's kind of annoying though. My revolver is more accurate than my rifle. I might just switch back just because it's, I don't know. Because I might as well just use my revolver. Oh, Settler Pioneer. Oh, that's not good. Because like, there's not really much point hearing that rifle round. I mean. Or it's less accurate than my pistol, which is still incredibly surprising. I don't know how that possibly works. Probably for balancing purposes, but still, it's kind of annoying. Especially considering how much it costs. I think that would be the way they'd balance it with cost, but not accuracy. Also, I don't know why there's a fort out here. I thought they were just like a plane. I'm pretty sure I was aiming at that guy, but whatever. No idea what that dude's doing. Is that everyone? Yeah, it's yeah, okay, whatever, of course. So, I actually lost two people, a hunter and a pioneer, okay. Managed to escape. Are they an actual faction? It might be an actual faction. And I can get these farmers, even though I kind of want to travel light. Can these guys be upgraded? Yeah, they could. And they're not ridiculously expensive or anything. So mountain man, he's injured. Probably could use some better equipment or whatever. What can they be upgraded to? Camp follower. No idea how that works. Don't really want to hire a lot of these lower end guys. I might as well. Oh, okay. Average shots. Need to see if there's a place to get better shots. I'm seeing anything besides average and cheap, and I assume that's not all there is, because it'd become stupid if it was. The Tomahawk shield? Okay, what if. Don't know why you'd want that, but whatever. Be a pretty bad shield. I guess for block? I don't know what it means. So Santa Fe. But it's going to be upgraded. A gunslinger. Okay. Oh, he's cavalry. Okay. Not sure, really sure about getting all these cavalry guys, considering it's kind of hard to get them. Sort of worse than Conquest, where they were incredibly fragile. They did, like, nothing, because they just had, like, pistols. It made no sense. You go from, like, sharpshooters to people with just pistols. It's so stupid how that mod worked. What should I get, French or CU? Is that Confederacy infantry? I want to just see what that is, although I don't know if I'll be able to tell by looking at it. Oh, it's Canadian! Oh, well, hello, fellow Canadian. Still never gonna forget how my guy's Canadian for some reason. Well, I have some Canadian infantry here. So I could, in theory, make just a Canadian army. It'd be kinda cool if I was a Union. Royal Regiment? Cavalry. Where are these guys from? European mercenaries. Not sure the connection between European and Canadian. Or French. French-Canadian. But that's not really the only thing I was talking about. That's weird. I guess I had to go somewhere on the upgrade path. Confederates. Okay. The tavern. Anyone interesting? The Army Confederate Mercenary. It looks like a pirate. It definitely looks like a pirate. Nah. I don't want to spend that much for mercenaries or really them. You know any poems? Eligible. He's all eligible? Alright, so I guess it's still fully functioning in this mod. It didn't mess anything up. Very interesting. This probably has nothing to do with me for a while, so I might as well just not bother with this. I actually never gotten, like, a wife in this game. Maybe I should try. Who knows? I am one of... What? Oh, I don't think so. I don't know if you've heard of my steed that gets across planes, my sword. A gamer? You also have heard of the powers of the poet. Gamer? What? I mean, it's like poker or whatever. I guess that's what he's talking about. They're a city, rather irate husband. They're helping me leave town. What? Okay, I don't discriminate. Need your company, I like to enlist, swords with the bow, my skills are blah blah blah. Maybe you should come. Sure. So I can spend money on getting him better equipped. Now for all this stuff. Model 2 revolver. Okay, this is for all reason not good, and it's already better accurate. No, but it has the same accuracy. Well, why is it so much better? I guess one 100% accuracy isn't equal to another 100% accuracy. I think it weighs 7 pounds in a game. Well, gun weighs like almost 8 pounds. Or no, whatever unit this uses. It's 8. Why is this stuff so heavy? 155... So it does more damage, it has higher speed, but it's heavier. Now, whatever, I'm rich. It doesn't matter at this point. Oh, it's a set! So I think I might keep this for the time being. I'm not sure how well it would go. There's still dynamite. That really didn't work. Blast powder barrel. Sure. I guess, do I have to bring, like, this and this, like, into battle when I get a cannon? Because that would be really annoying. That's, like, 3 spots. Doesn't even have it, so I don't... Probably would save, but whatever. Dried meat. That's better than dried meat I have. Well, this stuff, so I guess I'm still paying some, but, like I say, whatever, I'm rich. Doesn't matter. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna need a gun for the other guy. Although, I should probably see what he has first. Anything really good? An iron-plated poncho. I'll take 3. That's funny. Iron-plated poncho. Okay. Yeah, what... That's... this game. Whatever. It costs like 6,000. That's so... Black Champion Stallion. Wow.